That was the time when me and my teacher were training, and he teach me how to do the 360 kick. But it's a new brand t-shirt, and we don't see enough of my legs, so I'm gonna make it more... Bland, music, the Caribbean. So I'm gonna make the kick a little more clear, make your comments, because it's too fade away, and that's Claude Guts. And that's me when I was, I guess, 16, 17. So that's one of the t-shirt. You like it? I'm not selling, but I'm asking you a question. We don't see S-H-I-T, nothing there. So we're gonna elevate the color. That's number one. Number two, always for Christmas, I received my gift. You saw that with Mamishka. Thank you, Mama. And for Christmas, I like to do light training. But the day before New Year, I just finished a bicycle, 55 minutes bicycle on a good level. I will start at, my heartbeat is about 59, right, in the morning. So when I train, I will go to 120 first, a minute, bum, 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 just to warm up. And then I go to all the way up to 162, which it's a little too much for me, because when you train too much in resistance, not in endurance, you have a tendency to make the artery, the walls of the artery, a little thicker to be able to resist of the boom, 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 the pressure of the blood. So it's better to train first endurance. If you do bicycle or training, depending your age, you do 220 less your age. For example, 220 less 60. So it's 160. So I was at 162, that's past maximum, okay? In terms of resistance, endurance is less your age and less 20. So if I'm 60 years old, I know I'm 20, but let's say I'm 60 years old, so it's 220 less 60, that's 160 less 20, that's 140. That's a good level to lose fat and not to go resistance. I'm explaining you, as a ex-fighter, resistance is being able in one run to go on a very fast, on a turbo motion. All the kicking, the punch, and then relax. And again, relax. So you call that endurance resistance, the up and down, which is great for boxing. You see that with champions. They go boom, 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 bam, 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 bam. It's very unique. So I do my bike. I did my bicycle, right? And then I did some abs, because it's important to train the abs to give you a nice belt for later on for your back. And I start to do my neck a lot, because with a certain age, the neck need to be more developed. That way you'll have less problem being more mature. That's number two. And tonight I will have, because of my mother, she likes champagne, so I will have one glass of champagne. I never drink. I drink before, I used to drink, but no more. So I will have a half a glass of champagne, and I know I'm going to be completely drunk with half a glass, I know me. And I will eat like a grilled fish with some vegetable, relax, go home, and I will sleep around maximum 1 a.m. And then I like to do a lot of research on different social networks to see what can work the best for an application I would like to create. Oh yeah, I cut my hair, but now I've got to put different colors. And that's it. So what else? I'm happy here. I hope you're happy. Let me mention some name. We have here Christian, 51. How are you? Isavalmar, how are you? My God, you have some names, guys. Jung, Mac, Truth, Moshe Tai, Lipsai, Halili, Antonio Silva, Artistic Launch, Guadalupe Porcetti, Checheno, 117, Dana, D, B, U, Ingrid, Garcia, Kama Begum, how are you, Kama? Buddy Samir, hi, buddy. Buddy Samir. Amira Samir, hi, Mira. Coach something, Will, Ibe, Soldier. Alex, Caruso 19, and so many names and so many hearts. The World 36. I love music, guys. It's important for me. Hold on. Especially now with the COVID, music is the best. I have a feeling that the virus doesn't like to go near music. You have to be happy, you have to be strong. That shit can happen to me anytime, any place. So training is good. I want to say a lot of strength. I want to send a lot of strength, a lot of love to the people who have been infected, who are infected right now, and the people in the clinic in very critical situation. I'm asking you, even though you cannot hear me, to hold on for your family, hold on for yourself. What's funny, it's like many years ago we didn't have to pay for oxygen was free, right? Just like to breathe, we took it for granted. Now we have to pay for oxygen. We have to pay air conditioning machine, and we have to bring all sorts of equipment to bring oxygen to us. It's very strange, isn't it? Now we have to pay for oxygen. So I don't know where we're going here. So that's why I'm insisting about the trees. Because with the trees, they are giving us, lots of oxygen, and they are the best T-Rex for carbon monoxide. They are eating carbon monoxide like crazy, and we need that. So if you can help, if you know some people, friends of yours, people with good mind who can, maybe they can find a situation. I'm going to do something like that. I'm going to try to put people together, smart people, to find a solution for that. It was a long Instagram. I'm wishing you a very, very happy New Year. Lots of health. Lots of okay wealth. Too much money, no good. Believe me, I've been spending time with billionaires, and they're always on the phone. And it's not coming easy to them. They have to work day and night, 24/7. Really, nothing comes for free. It's like fighting, nothing comes for free. It's like everything, nothing comes for free. And you have to know this. So you have to start to think about this. Now, another thing you should do, since the world's going to change, for example, one of my friends is dating a lady via this. So we don't see the girl only via this, right? So it is the new way. Don't feel upset. I just understood that with time, it's like, don't feel upset. Sometimes you're like, you know, I have a certain age, and then I receive a message from my sons or from my daughter that I love you with 3 hearts, 6 hearts, 9 hearts, 3, 6, 9. And then I go, what is not coming down? Why is not coming downstairs, staircase wise, and to come to give me a big hug? It's the same for them. It's a different world. It's the world of social network. So we have to be ready to go into that and to prepare ourselves to that. We have no choices. And it's not that bad for right now. Let's try to create into the problem a solution, which means by that you can spend more time study about yourself, study and thinking about your goals. And the internet is a very powerful tool, so take advantage of that. I hope I didn't talk too much. I talk too much sometimes, and I admit it, but that's the way it is, right? Happy New Year, my idol. Thank you so much, bro. Eric Way. Edwin, how are you, Edwin? Flavio, France. Muharem, 9770. Mahidoshi, Mamedov. Camilliam. Kevin Muller. Leonardo, Oscar 411. Riza, Rick, actor. Rafi Boyadian. Must be Armenian. Hello. Assassinos. Hello. Dish Hood. Positive with the Z. Positive. Jbumir. So many. Kevin. Andrei. Rahmati. Baham. Erikua. Happy New Year, all of you. I love you guys. I'll talk to you soon. Bah! I'm blocked by the... I was blocked by the chair.